Greetings, everyone. This is Michael once again, and I'm back at Resident Evil the Remake. I am going to load my last game, which hopefully is there. Yeah, there it is. Accessing. Load complete. Fight your fears and survive. I'll do my damnedest. Okay, guys. Back in here. I was getting frustrated because I was didn't have any space to hold anything, and then I was getting down to my battery limit, and I was wondering where I was going to save all this shit. Okay. Let's see. I've got 15 handgun magazines in this chest. Wow. I guess I'll put the emblem over here, guys. And I need the key. I need the shotgun. Huh. I guess I could put the ink ribbons over there. I don't know. I don't feel comfortable doing that, guys, but I guess I will. And the knife. The knife's not worth the shit in any other Resident Evil game. Let's just hope it ain't worth the shit in this one. Okay. What is this? Will you take the fuel canteen? Yes. Let's check out the canteen, guys. Examine the damn thing. Huh. You can carry with you fuel to light a few times using a lighter. Fuel canteen. So I need a lighter. Let's get this letter over here on the floor. Pick it up, Jill. Pick it up. There's a lantern lying on top of the supplies. The warm light makes you relax. I don't want the lantern. I want that letter on the ground. Okay. Special instructions when disposing of dead bodies. We have new information regarding those beings. They may appear to be dead, but in fact they are able to come back to life. However, there are ways to prevent them from becoming active again. Currently, there are two known methods to cease their resurrection: incineration and destruction of the head. If further methods are discovered, they will be notified immediately. Meanwhile, to those of you who still have the will to live, oil has been placed on the first floor of the mansion. Take as much as you need. You'll need something to light it with, which you'll need to find by yourself. Well, I know I need the lighter. And that explains on the demo when Jill is lighting up these zombies. I'm assuming she's using that. Okay. So, I don't know. Maybe I should get that canteen back. Oh, I still got it. I guess I'll keep it for now. Anything else in here to get? Is that oil? There's still plenty of kerosene left. Refill your fuel canteen. Yes. You refilled your fuel canteen with kerosene. Okay, what's over here? Nothing. I really need some health in here, guys. I need some life. I have none. I have one in the chest over here, I believe, but I don't think I want to get that for now. First aid, yeah, I got one in there. Of course, if I could find that other life that I left behind. Hey, can I move that ladder to get on that top shelf? Old boxes and stepladder lie neglected. I guess I can't. Okay, let's head out. Really having a fun time playing this, guys. I had seen the original Resident Evil and I never got around to playing it. My first one was actually Resident Evil 3. Oh, look at that. Right outside the door. Let's grab it. Grab it, Jill. Uh-oh. I didn't like the sound of that. May as well go on up the stairs, I guess. Damn. A lot of pictures. Why is that window open over there? I don't like that. The wall is lined with portraits. All of the faces have been painted out. Wow. There's also the question of why Barry was acting weird when he rescued me. He wouldn't tell her what he had to do. A picture of a woman mourning in front of a large crowd. Okay. Oh, shit. Zombie. I guess I'll kill him, but I'm going to try to run through here first. There's no knob on the door. You can't go through. Oh, shit. Fuck off me, man. Okay, he's dead. How many bullets? 7. That should be enough to kill a zombie if I have to. Jill's got such a tight ass, boy. It's tight. You unlocked it. Tight and pretty. Okay, let's see what's behind this one. I guess that was a zombie I heard. I'm always ready, guys. Which way to go? This way, I guess. Nothing there. All these damn doors, I'm gonna get lost and not remember which door I went through. Cool. Ooh, what's that? Can't reach it from there. Maybe now? You take the dog whistle. I guess so. A crumpled memo. Today, Sir Spencer told me to hide something where no one could find it. Well, I had this idea. I figured if I could somehow have it protected by a dangerous animal like the vicious canine that lives here, no one would be able to get near it, including me. As far as I can tell, the mud is always hanging around the second floor balcony on the west side of the terrace, and he ought to come running at the sound of the dog whistle. This is where you come in. The thing is, I reckon, you're the only person that can get near that damn dog without risking a serious mauling, which means only you can put this collar on him. The object that Sir Spencer wants hidden is concealed inside. You're the only person I can trust with this. Of course, you'll get something out of it as well. Remember that certain item that you've always wanted to get hold of. Well, in exchange for your services, I might I just might be able to get it for you. This could work out well for both of us. God, my reading sucked. I'm already out of space, guys. I have no room to hold anything anymore. Anything in here? Nope. Got to examine everything. An old-fashioned gramophone. The record is Jupiter. Uh-oh. There's something there. Don't I have one more space? An open journal. The pages are blank. Okay. Damn it. That's the damn lighter. Fuck. Well, apparently I'm going to have to go back to the one room, guys. I wish I had a bigger carrying bag to carry all this stuff. I ain't got no damn room. Okay, now where did I came in here, right? Yeah. Gotta remember where you left off. Sometimes it's kind of hard. Especially if you're new to the game. That door was locked. I came down these stairs, that's right. Now, how did I get in here? This door over here, I believe. Yeah. It taxes your memory. Okay. Apparently, I'm going to have to put some more stuff in this chest, guys, to carry any damn thing. What? I guess I'm gonna put the shotgun in there for now. I don't know if that's a damn good idea, but I seem to have little choice. Dog whistle. Can I put the dog whistle in there now? Huh. Well, I guess I won't. I don't know when I'll need the dog whistle, though. Okay, let's go get the lighter. Then I'll have one more slot, and then I'll be full once again. Go up those steps, baby. You can do it. I'm getting more used to the buttons now. Wish I could make the doors open faster, though. I guess there's no way to do that. Let's see. I went this way, didn't I? Oh, no. I didn't go that way. This way. Yeah. Okay. There's that lighter. Yes. Wonder how you use that damn thing on a zombie. Or does she use it automatically? That drawer is open. Anything in it? Nope. How about this bookshelf? Books on various people of the earth. One on Michael King. Okay. This door is open. All the damn doors are open. Ah, that's the same door, or the exit. Cool. Now I can go through that other way. On my lunch break once again, guys. I've got plenty of time, though. I didn't go this way. The fuck is this?
Ah, welcome to Madame Teresa. Let me read your palms.
Whoa. Well, whoever designed and built this house, an emblem of an armor is carved into the lock. Cool. Uh-oh. What's down here? There's nothing here but a bunch of knickknacks. And a paddywhack, give a dog a bone. Anything up here? There doesn't seem to be anything useful here. Cool. You use the mansion key. We're getting a lot of usage out of this damn key, ain't it?
Barry.
Jill, got any good news?
Other than I'm still alive in this madhouse? No.
Can't say it's much safer here either. We'd better secure our escape
route. How big that booty is.
There'll be a back door somewhere.
All right then, let's split up again.
Hey, hold on a sec. Look what I've found.
What?
A can of fizz. It's sure to yellow and mellow those things. It's yours. Hopefully you won't have to use it.
Acid shells.
What about you?
Oh, don't worry. I like the buddy system we have here.
I see. Thanks. I'll take it.
See you later.
Ciao.
Oh, I'm in the main hall upstairs again. They're so damn anxious to split up. I mean, come the fuck on. Why would you want to split up in this damn thing? Well, guys, I have no more space. Acid round, so I'm assuming I have to get a acid launcher, or rocket launcher. So I'm going to go back and store that away. I don't need it right now, I guess. Was this door open? I don't remember. Was it locked? It's locked. Okay. Well, you just think it's normal. Well, I'll see you later. Take care. Jill has such a huge booty. She makes a black man proud. Proud to know her. Oh wait, I don't want to go in this door. I just went in this door. That circles around. I still got that one room with the spiked statue that I'm afraid to fuck with. So I need to go out this door. And I've got the mansion key, so I might be able to open up a few more doors. I'm gonna go downstairs to the storage room. I still haven't learned to climb down these steps yet. Oops. Okay. Now I probably won't remember the way back. I put all this shit in my damn storage locker and I won't remember how to get back to it. Okay. Let's get over here. I'm gonna leave these acid rounds. Right here. I would like to put this ink ribbon down here with the other one. Well, unfortunately, guys, it looks like that's about all I can afford to leave, but it's gonna suck if I get somewhere to get something and I don't have the dog whistle. Let's examine the damn dog whistle. I don't want to put that there. What if I could leave that here? By blowing into it, it generates the frequencies only audible to the ears of dogs. You can call a dog with this whistle. Why the fuck would I want to call these damn dogs, though? I want to store that away, guys. Let's put it in this blank spot over here. Where's that blank spot? Right there. Yeah, this stuff I'll keep. let's head back out. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go to a different place. So let's go back here. Hope he stays dead. Walking all over him. The doorknob looks like it's ready to fall apart. Ah, this. Go through anyway? Yes. I was scared too the last time. Is he dead? I guess so. I guess I killed him. I don't even remember what's behind these doors anymore. I know I've been here before, but do I need to go the other way? Let's try the other way to see what's on the other side. I'm a newbie, guys. I am a newbie. What is that dark area there? Did I go through this door? It's locked. The Spencer family emblem is carved into the doorknob. There's Leon's hat hanging up there. So I haven't been this way. What the fuck is that? Is that a dog? This picture has been burnt in several places. You can't make out what it used to be. It's locked. An emblem of an armor. Okay. So I can't go that way. What's back here? Got to go this way. I wonder how I ignite the kerosene with the lighter. How do I have to combine those, or? Did I go through this one? Or have I been there yet? Can't go back. Oh, fuck. That's what I fucking did when I fucked up that door. I can't get back in the damn room now. That fucking sucks. Nothing there. About this door. That door looks familiar. Oh, the bathroom. No, I don't need that. I cut off my only damn route to the damn room. Oh well, I can't go back. Which door do I go through here? Ooh, wow. Look at that, guys. Fucking shit. That looks good. Damn game designers. Do they have to make it look so real? Now, I've been this way. But have I been the other way? That door don't look familiar. I might have been through it, but it sure don't look familiar. Oh. I remember this now. Now I can get this crap here. But I guess so. Oh shit! Fuck! Where the fuck did he come from? Well, it says I'm fine. How the fuck did that dog get in there? And can another one get in there? Is that a ladder? No, I can't afford to get that right now. Fucking mutt. It was tough, guys. Now it is time for a drink. This one, my favorite. 102. Got attacked by a fucking dog. Well, I guess it was bound to happen. Now I have to save my game in the lower floor level, but I'd have to make my way all the way back. Oh, shit. Fuck. You dead? Still fine. Oh, shit. Hurry. Woo, shit. Fucking shit, that was scary. You handled yourself very well there, Jill. Fucking shit, am I still okay? Fine. God. Fucking mutts. Well, I recognize where I am now. That was terrible, guys. Simply terrible. You know what? I can't save my game now because I don't have the damn ribbon with me. I put it in that damn room. There's no need to go outside anymore. What's in this door? I don't remember. It's locked. And then we're on the helmet. Can't get that. Sure don't want to fucking go outside. I know what's in there. Any more doors upstairs? Hey, I came out upstairs. Maybe I can, that leads outside. Maybe I can get back to my storage chest upstairs. Whoops. Wrong way, Jill. Turn around, baby. There you go. What if this takes me there? Oh, that takes me out to that damn room where that zombie's walking around. I'm going to try to use that deal on this zombie up here. Isn't there a zombie up here? Yeah. How do I use it? Do I mix this and the kerosene? I guess I'm gonna find out. Where is the damn zombie? Where the fuck is he? Oh shit. Here he comes. Combine with... You can't combine them. Well, how the hell did I use them? Well, Maybe I use it. Fuck. That don't fucking help me do nothing. Fucking shit, I don't do nothing. How the hell do I use them? Shit. Shit. Fuck! I've had it with this fucking zombie. Fucking ass. Now here's a question, everybody. This statue, it moves, but why does it move? Why does it move? Roll it over the damn... Hey, she's pointing that way, but still. No. Better watch my bullet count. I'm getting low. What am I supposed to do with this statue? I don't know. That's the main door. Where does this door lead? Back here. It's locked from the other side. I've been here, of course, guys. But now I'm kind of wandering around. Is this thing open yet? Locked from the other side. What was down this way? Oh shit, health. Some that I left behind. Hell yeah, I'll take it. I think this is the room where that funky statue is. Yeah. Guess I'm gonna risk it, guys. Uh-oh, what's that? May whoever takes this emblem find peace in death. God, they sure want to kill my ass. No, I ain't taking it. Fuck it. I'll explore first before I take the shit. It's in here. Another statue. There's an inscription on the shield. Death is everything. Fucking shit, these guys are infatuated with death. Oops, back here. Ooh, a door. Wonder if I have a key to it. It's locked. An emblem of a helmet. Well, I can't get in there. I'm assuming this statue comes out too because it's on that track. The two sides look like they close in on me. The one comes on that end, and then one comes on that end. How the fuck do you get out? Fuck it, I ain't gonna touch it right now. I probably need to have that... Hey... That key to the mansion. Well, that key there probably opens the door. But the only problem is, can I get to the fucking door if I take the key? Fuck it, I ain't gonna fuck with it now. What's this way? Oh, same way. Well, fuck that, guys. I got a feeling that's certain death on my ass. Lots of exploring, but I guess I had to expect days like this. Ooh, shit. Crows. Oh shit, they came in through that damn window. Where are they? Oh fucking shit! What if I could just run past them? They didn't attack. I'm shocked. Oh shit. Hey, since I got the one mansion key, I wonder if I could open that door back this way. That's the normal door there. Fucking shit. He's dead, but it took a lot of damn bullets. I better be careful, guys. I'm running low. Can I go through this door? Can I get it open now? It's locked from the other side. Great. There was a door down here. Can I get through this one? It's locked. Damn it. What about this fucking door? Is the elevator open yet? Nope, I can't get in there. What about down here? Can I open this damn door? Ooh, it worked. Cool. What the fuck's out here, though? I hope it ain't going outside. Them damn bugs on the ground. Oh shit. A bunch of spices you've never seen before. There's a door there. I'm gonna explore this room first though. The hell's that laying there? Hope it's bullets. I'll take the dagger. They come in handy. How many daggers do I have? Just one now. What is this? A piece of meat from an unidentified source. Hope it ain't John Bobbitt's dick. What's that over there flashing? The dishes are crawling with maggots. Something's crawling on that table. Ah, yes, I need that. Puts me back up to 34. Wonder what's in the refrigerator. Nothing. I definitely do not want to see the cook. The dishes are crawling with maggots. Yeah, I know. Wash them. Nothing. I guess that's it. I guess I'm going through this door. It's locked from the other side. Well, fucking shit. Why let me in the fucking room if I can't do jack shit? Fuck. Nothing else in this damn thing? Visit to the fucking kitchen. Make sure I didn't miss anything. What's in this big ass pan? Nothing. Well, that didn't lead me anywhere, guys. Can't open this refrigerator, can I? No. Can I open this big ass refrigerator? No. guess I'm headed back out. Oh shit. What the fuck? Fallen again? Same fucking zombie. Come on, stab his ass. Fucking freak. How the fuck did he get in? He ain't dead, is he? I think he's dead now. Yeah. But how the fuck did he get in? And I already killed his ass. Hey, does he serve a purpose? Maybe I need to check his body. Nope. Nothing. God, I wish I could get through there. Okay, I guess I'm headed back out. Oh, that zombie was smart enough to open the damn door. Well, there's my familiar door. Let's go in here. God, I wish I had, my typewriter ribbon. At least I could say the damn thing. Nope. Well, there's my typewriter. But I don't know how to get to the other room. Where the fuck is Wesker? Maybe it's something in here I miss. Maybe I can go down here and get through this door. Isn't there a door down here? I know there's an elevator down here, which I probably can't get into now. Uh-oh, what's this? Wonder what's on the other side of this door. There are octagonal indentations to the right and left of the door. So they're not going to let me in. Nope. Have I been through both of these doors? I think I have. It's locked. I can't get through that door. This is that Hawaiian damn door. That's the door that I came out of. Any more doors in here? That's the front door, and I sure don't want to fucking go out that door with them dogs out there. No, nothing else out here. Let's see if there's any more doors upstairs I might have missed. That's the outside door, which I don't think there's anything outside that I can do right now. And that's the I think I remember that leads out there where I just killed that zombie. Yeah. And that moving that statue, I don't understand what that does. Nothing as far as I can see. I am lost, guys. I don't know what else to do. Except explore. Looks like I'm going to have to risk going to that room where that spike statue is. And they're going to kill me because I don't know what to do up there. I've been out this door. It's locked. I don't think I can get through. Oh, shit. I don't think I can get through this one either. Well, I can, but probably been here already. Yeah, I have been here. Oh, well. Maybe it's something I missed up here. My phone's going. Can't answer the phone while I'm playing. Oh. What did that say? The glass has been broken and a pitcher inside has been removed. Nothing on this table? Oh shit, will you take the wooden mount? The fuck do I need that for? You can feel the heat from the light on your skin. You know, I went past this and I didn't even discover that thing in there. Can't even reach my phone to see who called. I mean, I know I've been to all these places. Oh shit, I didn't even see this the last time. Uses of medicinal herbs. It is a well-known fact that there exist many plants that are credited with medicinal healing powers, such as marijuana. Since ancient time, mankind has been healing wounds and diseases using various plants. In this book, we will sample three herbs that are native of the Arklay Mountains and briefly outline each of their medicinal qualities. Each herb has a distinct color and distinct medicinal quality. The green herb recovers physical strength. The blue herb neutralizes natural toxins. However, the red herb has no real effect by itself. We have found that mixing green and red herbs results in magnified effect. We will outline the effects of the red herb when mixed with other herbs when we have more data. Meanwhile, feel free to experiment on your own, for true knowledge is best acquired through own experience, even if you poison yourself. Okay, anything else on here I might have missed? Okay. Can't believe I missed that. I can't get anything else off this table, can I? An open journal, yeah, I saw that. What's this over here? Ooh, shit, look at that, guys. I fucking missed that. A clip of bullets. Fuck. A chessboard carved with ivory. The game appears to have ended in a checkmate. Damn that Wesker. Anything over here? No. Nothing else in there. Well, I did get a few things that I missed the first time. That's the same room, isn't it, guys? Same room from the door I just came out of. Yeah. Damn it, there's my phone again. Let me grab this, guys. Hello? Hey. Not yet. I'll probably do it when I go get the kids. I understand. What are you doing on lunch? Oh. I guess I got somebody in the office, babe. Can I call? Well, you'll be gone by the time. I love you too. Bye bye. Okay, guys. Yeah, I know it was a white lie. I know. I that's my daughter that called me there. Couldn't help it, guys. I'm on limited battery power. A lie was what was needed. It was logical. I better never let her watch this damn video. Why does none of this look familiar, guys? Surely I went here before, didn't I? It's locked. Fucking locked ass doors. A picture of a woman being menaced. Being menaced. Oh, let me feel your titties. Ooh. Shit, where's my Wii remote? Dropped it on the damn ground and it was still working. Well, I guess I'll leave it there as long as it works. I didn't go this way. I don't know how I missed that. I missed it, though. I dude it. She's got a fine profile. She's a very handsome woman. How many bullets do I have? I want to make sure that damn thing's loaded to capacity. In case I run into anything. Nothing sucks more than having to stop and load your gun. Okay, this door is working. Ooh, look at that. Drugs, drugs everywhere. I can't carry. Ooh, fucking shit ass. Look at all that shit there, guys. I can't carry a fucking thing. The dark forest stretches as far as the eye can see. There don't seem to be any houses in the area. Fucking shit, that sucks. I can't carry any fucking thing. And I don't understand what the damn lighter and kerosene do. I can't fucking use it. The unlit fireplace. Can I light it? Yep. Ah, I feel so much better. My nipples are now warming up. Well, that's a map of the house, I guess. Lines carved into the relief glow. Red in the intense heat. What else is in this damn room? A picture of a partly built mansion. It looks an awful lot like the one you're in now. Oh, yeah, I'm fucking sure it is the one I'm in now. Okay, I read that. Now let's get out of here, guys. I can't get the damn herbs that are laying on the floor there. Fuck. I thought I was going to find something in this damn room to help me get past something. Anything in this chair? Now, what significance is this damn thing here? Has to be of some significance. I don't have anything I can use there to do anything. Anything in this thing? Can't get over there. What's this? I guess I'm headed back out the room. And the way it stands now, guys, I'm not going to be able to save this damn game because I'm not anywhere near a save game. This door was locked, I do believe. Fucking locked doors. Did I go down this way? Oh, yeah. Went down that way. Going back down this way. Why is that damn... Something on that window? Can't reach it, whatever. No, there's nothing on there. Nothing down here? Nope. How the fuck did I get in there? Wow. Kind of amazing. Okay, I'm getting rid of this fucking kerosene and shit. Wooden mount. I guess I'm gonna get rid of that. Hell, I should get rid of the damn kerosene. Okay, guys, I'm at 54 minutes of playtime, and I'm wondering if I should fucking quit here and save my game. Which I better get a damn ink ribbon out of here. I actually started recording this a little bit earlier, guys, and I didn't like the way I started it, and I started over. But I'd only recorded it about 5 minutes, so I... Uh-oh. What did I do? Get rid of my gun? I put my damn gun in there? Okay. Glad I caught that. So I probably won't have as much playtime as I had on the last segment. Where's my damn... Okay. Shit. Yeah, I'll just leave my damn gun. Equip the damn thing. Okay. I gotta remember how I fucking got here, guys. What room did I go through to get here? Underneath the staircase. Gotta remember that. You know? Hey, it let me go through there. I came through the back way. Go through anyway. No. I had to come all the way back around. But how can I remember? I'm trying to retrace my steps, guys, so I can remember how to get back to my storage room. Oh, well. Well, guys, I have a decision to make. Am I going to go to that one room where the spiky statue is? It seems to be the only place to go that I haven't been yet. So I guess we're going to start there next time, because my battery is probably getting pretty darn low right now. So we'll start right here next time, guys. I think I'm going to... I got to go back to work, so I think I'm going to pause it and play when I get back and hope I don't lose everything, because I don't want to just keep using all my ink ribbons up. But I have to work. I don't want to run my damn batteries down on the Wii remote either. I think the Wii remote goes to sleep after a while also. So we're going to stop here, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Just take this Wii remote out of here. Or I can probably leave it in there and just let it go to sleep.